So for your terminal knee extension, you're going to lie on your stomach. You're going to place your toe onto the table, bed, or floor that you're on. And keeping your foot in that position, you're going to bring the knee straight up towards the wall or the ceiling. You're going to hold that contraction and do what was prescribed to you.